Some local fire departments have hit it big at the casino. They'll be getting grant money they can use for supplies and renovations. But as Christina Papa explains, those kinds of grants have become lifelines which keep the departments running.
Hazel Township's fire department runs on volunteers. They depend on donations from the community to run their engines.
Our township is very good to us. Hazel Township primarily buys a lot of the Class A equipment, but the fire company is left the task of equipping this equipment and providing maintenance for the equipment.
So receiving money from the Pennsylvania Fire Company and Volunteer Ambulance Service grant program keeps this firehouse out of the red.
It's very important to us. It's a small chunk of our budget, but you know, every little bit helps.
The grant is generated from statewide slot machine proceeds.
The grant program first came out. Gaming wasn't in Pennsylvania as of yet. The state set aside out of their budget, X amount of dollars. And it has been on the increase in the last few years.
Departments in Freeland, Drums, Sugarloaf, Hazleton, and Hazel Township receive money from the grant depending upon how many people are certified to Firefighter 1, a professional board certification. This year, Hazel Township will receive roughly $13,000.
This year, we're going to put $5,000 towards a loan on our newer engine, the 2004 KME. We're going to be paying that off, that loan for that vehicle.
The money can be used to build or renovate a facility, buy or fix equipment, train or reduce debt. Hazel Township has primarily used the grant for debt reduction.
We'd be at a $12,000 or $13,000 shortfall every year. The grant program has been in place since about 2004, 2005, I would say. It's a godsend because, turnout gear, the cost of turnout gear has risen.
So we're all used to seeing fire helmets like this that are federally certified, but after a few fires, they start looking like this one. And that's when the fire department has to start buying new equipment. And thanks to the Pima grant, they can do just that.
Fire Chief Scott Costition says the grant helps, but again, is just a small part of a large budget. He says the fire department will continue to hold fundraisers to stay afloat. Christina Papa, News 13, Hazel Township.